Here's a quick look at what's new for YouTrack for our first major release in 2017. First, we've extended search queries to let you find issues by time tracking. The search attributes are pretty straightforward. I'll set a project as the context and enter has work in the search box. The search returns all of the issues that have at least one work item. I can use work author to find issues with work items by a specific user. Work type lets me include or exclude different work item types, and I can use work date to find issues with work items that were added today, this week, or enter a specific date range. Next, let's have a look at a few recent updates on the Agile board. You can now attach files to an issue from your desktop by dragging them to a card on the board. When you open a card in view mode, you have the option to attach or drag files to the issue, or use the paste command on your keyboard to attach an image. For issues with attachments, you have the option to download all attachments as a zip archive and open images in new browser tabs. These options let you add more files or attach files and restrict their visibility. Late last year, we released a few enhancements to the board settings. We returned the query setting to the board when you link sprints to a custom field. This lets you add cards to the board automatically when you change the value in the custom field to match the name of a sprint on the board. The most common approach is to link sprints to a version of the product in development. If the current development effort is to deliver version 2.0, any issue that is assigned this version is added to the current sprint. If you're not using sprints, chances are you're not using fixed versions either. You can still link the board to the fixed versions field and assign issues to the unscheduled sprint. As long as you don't set a value for the fixed versions field, all of the issues in your projects can be added to the board automatically. If you do use fixed versions, but don't want sprints on your board, just link sprints to a dedicated field and use the empty value. Here I've created a separate field called schedule, with the empty value, no schedule. I don't use any other values in this field, so I have all of the issues in this project assigned to a single unscheduled sprint. In effect, no sprints. And I can use a query to filter the cards on the board. The query setting lets you do some creative things. For example, you can use for me as a filter. You set up one board for the whole team, and each member of the team only sees the issues that are assigned to them. Another option for larger teams is to filter the board to show issues for a dedicated subsystem without having to see what all of the other subteams are working on. You can also build a board that shows issues with specific tags and exclude the issues that you don't want to see. Another handy update is the ability to merge columns on the board. This feature helps you limit the number of columns on the board when you manage multiple projects. On this board, we have 17 projects, and at least half of them have a custom set of values for the state field, which we use to identify columns. By merging similar states into the same column, you can move cards from one column to the next. The state is set to the value that is used in each project. The built-in hub service that supports access management in YouTrack has also been upgraded to version 2017.1. For a complete list of new features, check out the demo in our hub channel. That's a look at the improvements we hope you enjoy working with in our latest release of YouTrack. Thanks for watching.